Hello, friends. I'm your magical mind coach, Parthu. I'm back with a new dose of worry breaking. That is, learn to say no and set boundaries. Do you think it's difficult? Sometimes some of us find difficult to say no. How can I say no? Because I know him. So there is a feeling of guilty or feeling of unhelpful if I say no. Sometimes if I say no or if I set boundaries, then the people will feel very embarrassed. So I am very how the people will feel. It will not come in a day. You know, if you do not want to say no, then what will happen? The burnout will happen. You cannot prioritize, anxiety will come, you will lose your self-confidence. If we want to learn to say no, there are lots of benefits. Number one is we can reduce our anxiety by saying no, by saying setting our boundaries. First of all, we will not align our values to the parts, to the process which are not aligned with my values. So that I will say no. Secondly, my self-confidence will be boosted up because I know I can say no. Secondly, there are relationships among the family, friends, neighbors, in professional fields, colleagues. If I set boundaries, the relationship will be improved. And the people know that, yes, that person, yes, Partha is a person who learned to say no. That is, he is a man of point. It is not that. So there should be a subtle difference, subtle balance between the flexible, and there is no point of that. If you say no, that means you are not flexible. There is a myth. If you say no, that means you are not a yes person. That is not. That is also a commitment that you are very much transparent with your capability. This way, there is a beautiful another point that you can prioritize by saying no, by setting boundaries on your tasks. This way, when the worry comes, if you can say no, first of all, you can reduce your stress and anxiety. Can save yourself from the burning out, can save yourself from the overburden. There are lots of things that you can keep away worries if you can learn to say no. So, ladies and gentlemen, my dear friends, practice, practice, practice to keep learning to say no and setting boundaries. That's all. If you like my videos, give a like, comments, and please do subscribe my channel. Thank you.